What's up, guys? It's Eli Alexander, and today we're here in Orange County, and I'm inviting you to take a sneak peek into my life. So come on, let's go. Let's see how we get the day started. First, we're going to Mother's. People are kind of speeding over here. I don't understand why, but we're just gonna go and grab something healthy and get our day kicked off. All right, so let's see what we got in here. We got the fresh juices. I think
I'm gonna go with like a,
what is this? Electric lemonade? Nah. A beet lemonade. I'm gonna go with, does that have lemon in it though? I feel like it's gonna give me that. Oh, what is this? This is liver cleanse. Parsley, fresh apple, lemon ginger, and parsley juice. That sounds interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this one. So I like these things. These are pretty good. These are great. So I'm gonna grab one of those. Hello.
You got a bag?
No bag. All right. Appreciate it. Thank you. All right, so we got our quick little snack. And what we have on the itinerary for today is a couple of broker's opens and a coaching call. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Let's go to the first open. Let's get it. See you there. So we're right around the corner. We only have an hour and 30 minutes actually to hit these four different broker opens, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. I woke up around 10, but I left the house pretty late. It's 12:30 now. Most of the opens end around 2, so we'll kind of just see what we get to.
Turn right. In 0.1 of a mile, turn left.
Okay, we're here at our first open. So about to hop out, but before we get started and go inside, let's try this. Let's see what this is like. It'd be horrible to spill on my outfit if I did. Oh gosh. Goodness gracious, that stings. Just stings the back of my throat. I'm not really a fan of ginger, but I am a fan of eating clean, drinking healthy, so it is what it is.
Cute little doggies, cute little puppies.
All right, so we're on Balboa Island. Hope you got to see like the cool little views and whatnot. And now we're about to walk into our first open of the day. Let's see it. For us.
Yeah.
And then
the people behind, there's no one
for
there.
Yeah, same
thing.
But
gotta
do what you gotta do, right?
Yeah, exactly.
French.
So everything you see in accessories too, so everything you see is included except for our
Hurts the only thing not to put in.
Okay, cool. Nice.
Cool refrigerator.
So yeah, this one, pretty cool little beach spot. And this one is going for, well, four beds, four baths, and furnished, guys. Look how beautiful it is. Super duper nice, huh? I love the finishes
too. But I will find out for you.
So the hanging lights are pretty dark. Hey, excuse me. What are you guys thinking, man? What do you think? Rate it. Oh wow, I like this little walk-in right here. That's pretty cool.
Super duper spacious in this walk-in. This could be a room in an apartment.
A small apartment. This could be a whole
New York apartment, actually.
That might be a New York apartment. Oh yeah. It's nice. I'm liking it. I'm liking this one. Clean finish. Obviously new build. So it's looking good.
Woo! Pristine.
I love clean bathrooms. Clean bath. You gotta love a clean bathroom. Double sink. The under counter lighting is great. Storage space. Oh, this is pretty nice nester actually. Cool designs on the lights and whatnot. I think they did a really good job with their remodel. Let's go check out the balcony, huh? Gotta check out the balcony. Gotta see what's going on. I'm an outside person, I love being outside. Look at that view right there. You got the mountain views, houses on top over there. Coming a little bit this way. And then you already know a little bit of construction going on out there and whatnot, but let's get back to the house. Let's get back to the house. This is pretty cool. Fireplace in the room. Looking pretty cool. Now you guys tell me, do you like this vlog style of videos? That's a very nice piece of art. So yeah, everything, it is completely furnished with all the accessories and everything, except for the art. So this spot does not come with the art. Cool little bathrooms and whatnot. But yeah, you guys let me know. Got the elevator here. Elevator for, you know, your elderly. Some people who can't make it up the stairs so easily. Whatever it is. I'm a sucker for nice washroom shoes, man. This is such a luxury to have. And then nice washrooms are just great with the deep sink. Amazing. And like, if you like your neighbor, you can check them out. Hey, what's up, guys? You know, they can see you doing your laundry. Oh, this is like, you know, a mini master. I like that. Nice little desk there. Let's see if we can get some work done. Let's see if we can get some work done right now. Pull out the computer. Hey, hello? Yeah. Yep, this is my office. Yeah. I like a good desk. Good desk is nice. Gotta get your work done, do your business, so. Look at this. We got the little barn style doors. Boom, pop that open. That's pretty cool. I've never seen this in a room upstairs. I've never seen this. So that's pretty cool. You got your barn style and then you got your out patio right there. And that's pretty nice, right? All right. And then this, you know, nice little bathroom finish. We saw that. Is this a closet? Yeah. It's a small little walk. You know, for me, I like to play hide and go seek with my like little nephews. And you know, I never have a spot to hide. I think I could fit up there. Yeah. Oh, and there's two closets. So there's one right back that way too. So that's pretty nice. Pretty spacious. I love the lighting fixtures that they do in this home. What do you guys think about those? You guys think those are cool? It's pretty dope, right? Light just coming right from the top. Those are cool. aesthetically pleasing. Now we're gonna go up to the third story. Check that out and see what that's like.
Big high ceilings.
Man, these lights are super cool. And then this nice, has like a nice little layer. Oh, it's so bright up here too. Oh, cool, we can see the house across the way. These windows are so clean that I might have like walked into it. That's how clean these windows are. Oh, another fireplace out here. Oh, that house is gonna be pretty cool too when they finish that. You have your neighbors right there, say hello. Oh yes, entertaining with the barbecue. Once again, super cool light fixtures, man. We're seeing the tops of roofs now. You know, we're seeing people down there eating dinner. So, you know, I think we've made it to the pinnacle. I think we made it to the pinnacle right now. We got a deep dish out here. Or deep dish, deep sink out here. We got our grill. Ooh, that's clean. It's fresh. It's nice. Yeah. Guys, you know what? I think I'm going to buy this one. Yeah. I like it. It's pretty cool. And we got our beach right over there too. So, you know, we're getting marine layer. Got our nice little fireplace. Another one over there. So it's a nice little spot to entertain.
Let's go back inside the house. You know, we also have to have our elevator for the third floor. You want to call it? Let's call it. Boop. Oh, nice. So they're kind of using this as like a little gym workout room. This could also be a room, obviously, if you wanted it to. You got the ensuite bathroom as well. Great finishes, man. Great finishes. Very cool finishes. Nice little shower. Let's hop in here. No, it's fine. That's a pretty big shower. That's pretty big. We've got a lot of shelf space. It's pretty big for a small shower, but you know what I mean. But look at this, man. I'm telling you, these windows are so clean. Nice. We got more outdoor space so we can soak in all our views and all that, man. We are living life if we're here right now. Living life right now. So nice. So we got this balcony up here. We got that balcony that's across the way. We got the balcony that's like down there. It's like a little balcony, but it's down there. And we have like a lot of outdoor space to definitely utilize, you know, this California sun. Can you guys believe it's January right now? These are pretty cool. Little pullouts. Okay, he said upstairs fireplace was a nice piece of art. I didn't see that one yet, but let's see if I can find it. I like this one. This one's nice. Hi. Oh, upstairs fireplace. Here we go. This one right here. Oh, pretty nice. I like it. Who's that by? Pretty nice. Art is not for sale in this house though, guys. No art for sale in this house. But that's even a nice one. All right, guys, so we're done with this one. We're gonna go head to the next one, see how it's going. It's nice, man. The finishes are beautiful.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it?
Yes, it's very, like very nice.
It's like a neutral color palette, but there's tons of texture, so you get a lot more to look at. And,
yeah.
You know, like just taking some of like, that's Carrara marble around there, but like-
Around the fireplace?
Yeah, if you go check it out up close, it's like etched and-
Okay.
You know, it's, oh, it's taking like a traditional material and making it a little more modern and-
Gotcha.
And, a little more interesting than just, you know, a flat panel.
Kind of artsy, right?
Yeah.
And then the natural lighting is amazing.
Yeah.
And then all the possibilities to go outside on each level.
Totally.
Is great.
Tons of space everywhere. Outdoor space we tried to maximize. And
did you guys build this one?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, built
nice.
It from the ground up. Did all the furniture. Everything's included
okay.
Except for art.
Cool. And how much is it going for?
We are listed at $7 million.
$7 million. All right. And you're on Balboa Island as well.
Yep.
Sell House Real Estate, right?
Sell House Real Estate. Sell House Homes is our development branch of the company. And,
okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good, man. John, right?
Yep.
All right.
Have a good one.
See you. Have a good one. Good luck. I'm going to push this out. And if any of you guys want to buy, John, Sell House, Elijah Alexander Properties.
All
right. Thank you, man. Got you. Look how beautiful, amazing this is. Oh, I thought I was feeling heat coming out, and I was. That's heat right there. Feels great. So if you have like a cold, beachy day, you can still sit out on your patio and feel the heat coming from the top. So just a little glimpse of who we are. I'll step out to the street a little bit here. That's the marina down there. And we're here on Balboa Island. Yeah, so there we go. The cute little neighboring houses. You got another house that's in development, which usually Orange County area, you're gonna get that. All right, guys, so we're headed to our next broker open of the day. Let's go check that one out. And then at the end, let's rate what you guys think. So that one's 7 million, developed from the ground up, and everything's new. Furniture is included, and all that good stuff, except for the art. Can't take the art. Second of the day, here we go. We're on Bayside in Newport. This is a super cool electric hummer, and we're going right here. All right, watch out for the corners. What do you guys think? I feel like it's like giving me museum vibes. Obviously it's Zen style. The nice water sounds is great, but it's definitely giving me museum vibes, which I like. It's kind of cool. Okay, so I just realized I see this house all the time because sometimes I go to that beach right there, but it's like kind of hard to notice, I guess, if you're over there. It's just like right over here. But look, nice little jacuzzi. Got your infinity pool. This is giving me like Hawaiian resort vibes right here. Our last vacation to Hawaii had like a little runoff pool like this that had like the ocean right here. It was beautiful. Could you imagine like just waking up and eating breakfast right here? Wouldn't that be great? And then that's not all, because we come down this way. We can barbecue right here, and then we can go out on our deck and enjoy a day on the ocean. That sounds good to me. Sounds good to you. Is this a refrigerator? No, it's not. It's like storage. But wouldn't that be cool if that was a refrigerator? Ooh, pristine. Beautiful. So this is like just on the other side of the wall where we walked in. Nice little deep fireplace, which is cool. Bar area. I like it. Like the dark colors is really cool. What is this? Nice little pantry. Oh, no, it's like, it's almost like, it's a walk-in pantry, I believe that's what they call this. Walk-in pantry. That's a lot of space. Nice little Harry Potter room. Or your dog. This could be your dog's room. Kind of cool, huh?
Pretty cool.
All right, now I'll walk into the kitchen area. Wow, beautiful. Great material. That feels great. Over here. Oh, wow. When was the last time you seen one of those? Oh, this is kind of cool. I like that. It's nice. I don't think I've ever seen. that curry. Anybody? These are really nice little handles for the pullouts. Cute. And then what about this backsplash, guys? What are we thinking about this?
That's really nice. Super duper artsy.
Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful.
My guess is that this was definitely someone's second home, not a primary, because it doesn't look like it's been lived in too much. This is a nice little bathroom we just walked in. Sometimes these houses are like a maze, but oh my goodness. Like, this is just like, I don't know, man. This is giving me, oh, this carpet in here feels so good. It feels so nice. This is like really soft, great feeling carpet. Yeah, that's the hallway down there. So we kind of got all our rooms in this way. But look, they did such a good job. Like, just their material usage. Sick. Ooh. No way. It's like a Zen sink right there. Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, and then we got our, you know, shower, bathroom deal, which is great. I'm guessing this is a closet. We're not gonna open it. We could just infer. It's another nice little small intimate room. Oh, this is kind of cool. Never seen these before. How do you open this? Oh, it's like a little washer, a little dryer on this side. Once again, a deep sink, and then obviously, you know, you can see outside at your amazing views. Beautiful. Garage. This must be the garage. It is the garage. Oh, wow. This is a nice, very nice garage. Woohoo! This is cool. You can see out. I don't think you can, no, you can't see in. And you can see out over here in your garage, and then you got this too. So much storage space back here. Nice lighting in a garage. Like, who's ever seen a garage that's nice? And then you got your back door right here that goes straight to your patio. So that's pretty cool. Like, if you're entertaining, you don't want people to walk through your house, you could just open this garage up right here, allow people to walk through this way, and they can get all the way to the back. And you can kind of entertain that way. And then that's how they can go back and forth. So that's pretty cool. Let's go back inside. And yes, guys, we do have security system. There's security system in the garage too. So that's gonna be all over your home, over your house. What do you guys think, man? Are you feeling this or what? I'm feeling this. I wanna know who built it. It's an even cool bench. Look, features, just super duper nice. The clear chairs go good here too.
And it's not gonna happen on my watch.
All right, this little walk-in bar, pretty cool. Oh, once again, like, your nice little entertaining area, pantries all the way to the ceiling. It's really entertaining here. Just boom. Oh, Pelican. A Pelican just died. We saw you. We saw you. Oh, look. A bunch of little... What are those? Ducks? No. Are those Pelicans? I don't know what those are. This is pretty cool. Great view, huh? All right. Now, as we proceed from there, we have a little wine cabinet here. What's up, guys?
I like it. So... open, spacious, beautiful. Another security system.
Definitely got security throughout the house, but I wonder what type of like vibe this is. Is this, I don't know, you guys tell me, you inform me. I'm not informed on everything. What is this? Is this like a Japanese? It's giving me like Asian vibes. I don't know, Indonesian something, I don't know. Let me know in the comments.
Hey, if you could kick your shoes off and put some booties on, please.
Look at this. Look at this.
The what? Oh, no, I'm just putting my pocket.
And then the doctor shared it.
Yeah, so the doctor said it was gone from where we were standing, going to the house.
So this is the master. Oh my. Guys, this master is so nice. Such a great master bedroom. Like, if you can see behind me, you got straight views for days. You just wake up to views, go to sleep to sunsets. Whew. Imagine the possibilities. And we got a deck. Boom, right outside. You just really just live comfortable here. Why not? Why not live as comfortably as possible? I love like the little spaces for lighting up here. Look at all this cabinetry. Boom. Was it? Nah. What is this? Can anyone inform me what this is? Why are there buttons right there? What's that for? Is that for lights? That might be lights. Little barn style doors. Those are cool. And a ginormous walk-in. Oh my goodness. Look at this walk-in. This thing is huge. Bro, you just want to get away? You just go in your closet. Oh man. Whoo. It's nice to watch TV in here. Do anything. Cabinets, a lot of cabinets, everything, just anything, everything on here. So bright, so beautiful. See all your clothes. There are lights. Of course there's lights. Why would there not be? Let's check them out. Oh, the lights are already on. I just turned the lights off. Wow, so bright in here. I like it. But there's these other lights. I'm pretty sure that's a light, right? That's not a light. I think it's just a coat hanger. Oh my gosh. Anyhow, all right, let's keep going through this. I like how they put the rocks on the roof. It looks pretty cool. Like, these little design features are super cool. And then here's your bathroom. Oh my goodness, you guys have to see this. Ooh. Talk about a bathroom that doesn't feel like a bathroom at all. Talk about a bathroom that just feels like a spa. Wow, you guys. Fireplace. Beautiful tub with views. Nice little step down shower with a seat. I wonder how it feels to be just ground level right here. How does it feel? That's how it feels to be ground level. Wow. Guys. Gorgeous. It's just absolutely gorgeous. What else can you say? It's a beautiful house, beautiful home. Feels great. Out of the master we go, unfortunately. Don't miss that room. The room's amazing. It's amazing. Hey, how's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
Good. Is that a balcony?
It is.
No way. I don't know why I'm saying no way. I've seen like the whole house is spectacular.
Yeah,
like,
just obviously. Thing.
All right. Oh, nice little court. Oh, I feel so good.
I know. It's a wild house.
All right. That master is, doesn't it? Like, it has like the deepest peace. Like, it doesn't even, the bathroom doesn't even feel like a bathroom. It just,
it's a spa.
Yeah. It's so great, man. And then when you're downstairs, you're at the beach.
Yeah.
You're just
and
on
I mean,
the ocean.
You've got the beach right there.
So right.
I mean, you don't have to, you're not sacrificing anything with this house.
Right. Nothing at all.
Yeah.
Nothing at all. My
guy down to the house.
Okay. That makes sense because I'm like, it looks like it's never been lived in.
So they moved to property.
All right. Well, you enjoy your day. I'm sure you will, right?
Well.
All right. Have a good one. Whoo, taxes, guys, but it's worth it. It's gotta be. That was amazing. Beautiful home.
Indeed.
It's just the master bedroom is just flabbergasting.
Yeah.
It's just like the peace in there. And then to be able to wake up and just see that view. And then you got you're like on the water. You live on the water.
It's everything.
It's absolutely everything. And mine is like, why would someone want to leave?
Right.
Yeah. All right, you guys. So we have just left this 17 something million dollar listing $1 million, and it was definitely from experience, like from being here and filling out the vibe, this was definitely, you know, the best we've seen today. And the other one's nice, that's not to knock on the other one, but that's just to say, like, today that one was good. And we got some great information. I don't think we'll be able to make it over to Emerald Bay, but let's try it. So I spent a lot of time talking to Casey in that home. But man, that home is just so peaceful, so beautiful. Like I really didn't even want to leave. But since we have 20 minutes, I'm gonna try to make it over to Emerald Bay, which is in Laguna Beach. So we're just right down the way. If I could catch the vibes on the Pacific Coast Highway, we'll be there in no time. Leaving that house, like the energy from that house is amazing. It just feels so peaceful, so zen, so balanced. I really liked it. It was great. So now we're gonna head down to Laguna. We're gonna see if we can make it to Emerald Bay, which is a gated community. And I have 20 minutes, so we're gonna have to be quick. So I'll see you guys there. All right. I believe we're here. I believe we made it. I think it's right up here, but kind of iffy on the address. But there goes the ocean. And then here's Pacific Coast Highway right here. So we're kind of like on a corner. I think this is 13. Oh, no. We are not in the right place. We are not in the right place. All right, guys, so that was it. We didn't make it. We did make it, but he's closing up right now. It's all right. So let's go check out some Aston's. Oh, they had a Black Dot Coffee coming over here soon. Ooh, Crystal Cove getting a Black Dot Coffee. Sheesh. That's good for me. I like Black Dot. All right, before we look at the Aston's, I gotta finish this nasty drink that I decided to get. I'm just gonna throw the whole thing back. Let's just see. Don't get this. It's not good. Why is it spicy? Oh my gosh. I thought I could do it. I don't think I could do it. Parsley blend, filtered water, fresh apple. I don't taste no apple in here. Beet. Yeah, I taste the beets. Lemon. I don't taste any lemon. Ginger. Now this thing has ginger. This has ginger in it. How much? I thought I drank a lot. Oh my goodness. I feel like I'm not even supposed to drink this whole thing. Drink a little bit more. All right. I watered it down, but it's still super red. It's still super red. I'm kind of scared. I don't know what to do. Okay. That's better. I taste the lemon rind. It tastes like lemon rind. Who made this? There's a reason people are afraid to be healthy. This right here. Oh, I'm done. I can't. That wasn't right. That's insane. That don't even make sense. I don't know who could drink that. Oh. All right, let's go check out some Aston's. We're over here at Crystal Cove. We're gonna check out some Aston's. He said, keep winning. He said, I'm winning. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I am. He's right. I am winning. All right, let's go check out these Aston's, man. So when I was a little bit younger, going to college, I learned, man, if you want something, you got to get around it. So, like, you got to be comfortable going places that you don't go. Like, right now, it wouldn't be a good idea for me to get one of these cars. I couldn't afford it. It wouldn't be the right thing. But that doesn't mean that I shouldn't go look at the one, see which one I like, test drive it maybe if they allow me to, right? And just be around it. Because the more you're around something, the more you get comfortable with that thing, the more you begin to focus on that thing and have thoughts about that thing, I mean, the more achievable it becomes. So don't forget that. Now let's see which one I would pull up in. Now I have a child, so I'm gonna say something like this would probably be the right way to go. Because you got the four doors, you still have the you still got the Aston power in it, but you got four doors. You put a car seat in there. This powder blue color, probably not me. It needs something a little bit more manly, something like that. But that might be too dark, too aggressive for your boy. I like that red. If you're gonna get a car in red, it should be that color. All right, got the little blacks and then everything right here is just pretty simple. Like that one right there. That's a cool color. But let's go ahead. Oh look, yes, I like that one too. That one's cool. So actually, let's go inside the showroom. Let's see what it's like. That one's pretty dope too. They got the red carpet. This color is terrible. But that blue one, silver one. I love silver cars. I'm a sucker for silver cars. Let's go check it out.
Hello.
Hi.
Can I just walk around, check it out?
All right, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Ooh. I love this interior. It's nice. Do you think a baby could fit back there? I don't know.
It is tempting though. It's always tempting to get a coupe with a little back seat. I mean, your kids won't be comfortable, but they'll have a fun ride. So that's always cool. No back seat in that one. So that one's a no. No back seat in that one. So that one's a no. But check this little thing out. Is that just a model? Somebody drive something like that? I know, this is more realistic when you talk about a family car. That's a little bit aggressive for me. Oh, let's go check out the colors.
All right, so we have a plethora of different colors. I like this one. It's like kind of black, but it's like pretty green. Same thing with that one. That's pretty cool. Staying away from the yellows. Maybe like a purplish maroon. That one looks kind of cool. All right. And then we also have different interior fabric. So I'm guessing this is like if you want to design your own Aston, you can do it like this. So that's pretty cool. And then we got like the little leather rat. I think this is leather rat. What color leather, guys? I like this color. Not a black leather guy, but like anything like in the brown tones, except for like these grayish browns. But brown tones are cool. And you got stitching right here too, you can pick some. Yeah, pretty cool. It's DBX 707 Aston. The smooth little doors, folding mirrors. This interior is kind of cool. Racing seats for the kids. Just playing. Alright, I'll say. What is this looking like?
$242,000. A quarter of a million. We're not including tax right there. Or upgrades or anything like that. But this is a clean car. I know Kobe had one of these at one point in time. This one has a tiny little back seat. But you're definitely getting your seat kicked, so. Gotta get some back seat covers. But that is clean. I like this one. Nice, super cool. All right, guys. So that's our little trip to Aston, Aston Martin store. I liked it, it was pretty cool. Yeah, pretty cool cars. I like them. They're like, my next car is gonna be something a little bit more sporty. Right now I'm pushing the minivan, which has been nice. It's cool for a while, but you know, I need something a little more low hum. What do you think about Aston? Where does that rank in luxury cars to you? I think Astons are pretty cool. I've never driven one before. I've never sat in one either, but I think they're pretty cool. I like them better than like Ferraris, or actually some Ferraris are really nice, but I like the different. I like it because, you know, not many people have them, so that's one of the things that makes it appeal to me a little bit more. I don't really want it if everyone else has it, if that makes any sense. What do you guys think? What's your thought on the Astons? We have a little bit of a business call, and then we're gonna play some chess with some guys later. So we'll go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go head over to a little shop and get some work done. And yeah, thanks for joining me on this little sneak peek. Appreciate you guys. See you. On the internet, we can basically do anything. That's why, like, when I do make my videos, I just give you guys the real stuff, unedited. Maybe, like, you know, cool animations and stuff to keep you entertained. But yeah, mostly it's just, you know, real talk, face to face between you and I. So if you guys like this style of video, go ahead, let me know in the comments that you want to see more. And also, like, ask me whatever questions you want to know. Can just go from there. Let's see if this is good. No, I watered it down for the third time. So much better. Not really. It's not good. Thank you. Appreciate it.